This afternoon, hundreds of cars lined the streets near Pasco Park for a giveaway that also celebrated Martin Luther King Jr. KAPKVU's Neil Fisher was there and tells us why this day is so inspiring for organizers.
Dozens of volunteers celebrated Martin Luther King Jr. on Monday by distributing supplies to Tri-City families in need.
We're out here providing food, grocery gift cards, essential items, blankets to families that are facing homelessness or are homeless here in our area.
HAPO Community Credit Union, along with several Tri-City partners, created the Building a Dream Project to fight hunger and homelessness in our area.
Dr. Martin Luther King and his idea of service and really giving back to the community and supporting the community, that's what inspired all of this.
Volunteers distributed supplies for 500 families on MLK Day, all thanks to donations from the community.
A combination of monetary donations, items, and then we use that to be able to purchase the gift cards and additional items to be able to help give back.
Although this is the first year of the Building a Dream Project, Megan Brooks hopes to continue the acts of service.
We always say community is our middle name here at HAPO, so doing projects like this is great.
Brooks hopes that others will join next year's day of service and leave the world a little better than where you found it. Reporting in Pasco, Neil Fisher, KAPKVU Local News.
And HAPO hopes to continue partnering with other organizations in the Tri-Cities to provide support for those that need help.